Hey guys, new Brianna here, back at another Brianna Ruffner Vlogs, and today here I'm going to be doing some ASMRs. And so, let's get started. Wait, hold on. Well, the camera looks blue, but really, it's purple. Sorry guys. So, first, the first ASMR was scissors. I'm gonna roll the sun up in a ball. So I got this little board here that I have a die carved with my name on it. And like, it's actually like plastic, like board. Guys, look how clean that cut was. Comment down below what this looks like. Now next cut. So guys, there's like these little gems in there and like googly eyes, which makes it hard to cut. But still. Guys, comment down below what this looks like. So guys, comment down below if you like doing ASMRs or watch ASMRs. Because my favorite thing to do is watch ASMRs because I get so relaxed and calm. Like this right now. So blue scissors would be for the smaller parts. And the orange scissors, which for these that I was using, would be for the bigger parts. Guys, I can see if I cut. Hold up. Let's see if we can cut up my panda squishy. Guys. That was a clean. Well, that was the kind of a clean cut. Guys, since this is all like big and thick, it's hard to cut. So guys, I took this in the shower. I like soaked this in water and it's still wet inside. Here's its tail, and its two arms. Guys, sorry if I'm not showing this on camera good. Guys, look, they cut up this part. But I will save all these pieces into my memory box. But hold up, let me get my container for my slime. See guys, I like doing these type of things of ASMRs. Cause they make me calm. And with all my stress and anxiety I've been going through, it helps me, like, calm down. Also, comment down below if you ever cut it a squishy. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and click that bell right next to it so you can get notified every time I make a new video. So guys, I'm gonna clean up all this and put it in my memory box. This memory box I'll keep forever so I can remember all the things I have and did from childhood and up to adulthood. Really, keep bringing it. You're too young. Well, you have a few years ahead of you. I now have a few years ahead of me, but I still remember all these things that I did and had did from the past all the way to the future. Guys, look. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below what I should do next. And give this video a thumbs up. And make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell next to it so you can get notified every time. Bye.